On today's Breaking Down the Basics, we're going to talk about 5 retirement blind spots. You know, we've probably all experienced kind of the fear of trying to change lanes and then realizing somebody beeps their horn really loudly and you realize that they were in your blind spot. You didn't really see them as you were driving down the interstate, and it can be very frightening when that happens. Well, when it comes to retirement planning, there can be some blind spots that are frightening as well. And we're going to discuss those here today. So I just want to cover 5 of them that you need to be aware of, that they may be blind spots to your planning for retirement. Number 1, not knowing your number. And that really could be many different numbers, okay? So first of all, have I saved up enough money? Well, what number is needed to sustain the kind of life that you want? And we help people do that all the time in our office. And then, what about this number? How much do you owe going into retirement? And here's another one. How much do you want for income after taxes? So, not knowing those numbers. And again, at Beacon Capital, what we help people do is find the answers to those things and let you know how close you are to maybe being retired soon. The second blind spot is not factoring in longer life expectancy. People are living longer. I actually have several clients, believe it or not, that have been retired longer than they worked. So 30 plus years in retirement. It used to be that retirement lasted maybe 5 or 6 years and then you died and you didn't need to have your money last that long. But do you know that you have enough money for life? We wrote a book a few years ago. I'd be happy to send you a copy called Money Enough for Life. And it addresses that whole thing. Do I really have enough to last? Well, factor in longer life expectancy. Otherwise, it's a blind spot that's going to come back and get you later. Another blind spot is relying on old strategies for today's retirement. Things are constantly changing, and it seems rapidly in today's environment. And pensions that used to be something that you just knew was going to be there when you retired, they're pretty well a thing of the past. Getting a good cost of living adjustment on Social Security, it isn't the way it used to be. It's not as good as it used to be. And some of the old strategies that people employ as part of their retirement planning, well, they just don't work today. So are you talking to an up-to-date financial advisory firm that has the pulse of what's going on out there and has new and innovative strategies that can get you to the finish line with confidence? That's important to ask. And then here's another blind spot, not seeking out the right financial advisor. You know, it seems like around here there's many financial advisors. Many just even on one street or a corner here in Middle Tennessee in this region. How do you find the right one? Again, in that book, Money Enough for Life, it talks about all the qualities that you need to look for to really know whether once you've checked those boxes, you've found the right advisor. But, you know, there's another thing you need to rely on too, and that's just your gut. Are you talking to someone who they just give you the appearance that they care about you, that they know their business, that they're up to date, that they're a good listener? These are all very, very important. Getting the right person, somebody who, if you're looking for an income planner, you don't necessarily go to someone who is just a specialist in growth. And if you're looking for a comprehensive plan, you don't just look for someone who is good at just one thing. So again, finding that right advisory firm, very, very important. Don't let that be a blind spot to you. And then waiting too long to plan. Okay, so if you didn't plan before, today's the day. And so don't wait long. And at our firm, we believe strongly in planning ahead. It's the plan, not just the product, that gets you to the finish line. And so do you have a good plan? Is it a well thought out, written plan that you know is going to help you win at the game of retirement? If not, this is the day to get that. So again, pay attention to these blind spots, get your answers, and you'll be ready. And that's today's Breaking Down the Basics.